A few moments later.
We really want to fight. We're dying. Yeah.
Whole taking.
I took it, bitch.
Money making.
I got rich.
Real nigga.
What?
No whole emma.
Never.
I'm a big snake, big slime, don't play. Shawty ride, big Drake, but he like that AK. Matt 90 with the grip, love the way it spray. Name that bitch on summer, cut away that bitch and spray the A.
Alright, show boy DJ, shout out to all my supporters. We got to 200 views on my first ever video from a comeback. And I am dropping a part 2 later on. Alright, what's your name?
Aiden.
Alright, y'all probably remember from the last video who said that Ferris wheel stuff. Alright, question today. What's something you never told your ex or your relationship you in now?
Man, fuck you, bitch. That's why your mom died. Your titty saggy as fuck. Nigga, you got a graveyard in your coochie, nigga. And I hope you get hit by a bus, you stank pussy bitch.
What she do to you?
None. I just don't fuck with that bitch or her brother. Nigga, fuck you too, nigga.
Yeah, you want to try any of your social medias? Anything out?
Fuck no. Fuck y'all.
Fuck you too. Alright, it's your boy DJ. What's your name?
I'm Tyler, man.
Zesty Ty. Alright, the question today is, what's something you never told your ex or your relationship you in now?
I told my ex, I said, yo pussy stink, bitch.
That's something you never told her and you want to tell her?
Hell no.
We just did. I got you. All right, you want to shout anything out?
Hey, shout out to my brother.
All right, what's your name?
Chris.
All right, the question today is, what's something you never told your ex or the relationship you in now?
Say it again.
What's something you never told your ex or something or the relationship you in now?
That I'm gay.
What'd he say?
He gay, cuz.
You gay.
Hey,
he done came. What's your name?
Ashanti.
All right, the question says, what's something you never told your ex or the relationship you in now?
The relationship I'm in now, I do know everything about my ex. All I did was fuck with his. All
right, we back. Who are you here with?
Imani.
Imani, all right, the question today is, what's one thing you never told your ex or the relationship you in now?
My ex. I cheated on you with two niggas after I found out you cheated on me.
Just being a player.
Pretty much.
Want to shout anything out?
My Snapchat, Amani275AMONI, if y'all know how to spell it.
All right, well, y'all got to do that and subscribe. All right, what's your name?
Jaden.
All right, Jaden, the question today is, what's something you never told your ex in a relationship you in now?
I was fucking her best friend.
I think that's something almost everybody I done know said.
Like, the whole entire relationship, I was fucking her best friend.
Did you do it in her bed, though? Her your girlfriend bed at the time?
I did it in her mom bed.
Real shiesty, my nigga.
You already know.
You want to shout anything out?
We got the ski on deck, nigga.
Was you strapped up?
Cut the camera.
All right, what's your name?
Jamal.
All right, Jamal, the question today is, what's something you never told your ex or the relationship you in now?
I should have told him I should have cheated. I should have cheated, Lord, like a motherfucker. I should have cheated. I should have cheated. Like, you know when you supposed to cheat, you should have cheated. I should have fucked one of the homeboys or something. I should have cheated like a motherfucker. Because he, I don't know, that nasty dick ass dude, I should have cheated. I'm pissed I didn't cheat. I want to be faithful for somebody, and I should have cheated, and I knew I should have.
Was you gonna cheat on him with his dad?
Probably.
Hey, you wanna shout anything out?
If something in your gut tell you to cheat on that nigga, cheat.
Alright, what's your name?
Lonnie.
What's your name?
Eddie.
Alright, the question today is for y'all. What's something you never told your ex or relationship you in now?
Shit, I was fucking her sister.
What?
I was fucking her sister.
What about you?
You said, what was the question? I heard you.
What's the question is, what's something you never told your ex or the relationship you in now?
Damn. Shit. I fucked both of her cousins before we met.
So you fucking sisters, you fucking cousins. I'm weak.
The cousins put me on. The cousins put me on. So.
After you done already hit them?
Yeah.
Damn.
With me, she tried to expose me, whatever, put my dick pic out or whatever, and then I fucked her sister.
Damn, that's shiesty. All right, y'all want to shout anything out?
Her sister came to me.
You want to shout anything out?
Shit, I don't fuck with people no more, so fuck everybody.
What about you?
Nah.
All right, the question for y'all is, what's something y'all never told y'all ex or the partner y'all with now? I don't know that I talk to other people. Shit, I don't fucking know. Shit.
What about you? A nigga that you ain't want to be in it.
I'm back. I'm back.
What happened? The question is, what's something you never tell your ex or the person you went out?
No.
Oh, I fucked her sister. No faking.
I was cheating on him.
I ain't telling my bitch I love her. Baby, I love you, girl. I'm trying to, you feel me? I'm trying to give you the world. Feel me?
All right, it's your boy DJ, and I'm here with
Tara.
All right, the question today is, what's something you never told your ex or your partner in your relationship with right now?
Something I never told my ex is that I cheated on him. That's it.
That's it? All right, you want any details or that's it?
That's it. I just cheated on him.
You want to shout anything out?
Y'all can add me on Snapchat, though, at Adriana.baby. Yeah.
All right. Y'all make sure y'all. It's your boy DJ, and I'm here with
Tay.
All right, question says, what's something you never told your ex in a relationship you in now?
I mean, shit. I mean, I ain't going to fake to you. I mean, I'm a loyal-ass man, and I ain't never lied, but look, you see Twin right here. What up, Twin?
What up, Scarrow?
Get your bitch ass on, but, I mean, shit, the baddest thing I did was ever cheat on her, for real. And it was over text. It wasn't even like I fucked her or nothing. I ain't never fucked her or nothing. I just cheated on her, that's all.
What's your name?
Ava.
The question is, what's something you never tell Drex's relationship you in now?
I be cheating on her every day, like every day.
That's Twin right there.
Yeah. Well, you already know he was in it already.
Man.
You wanna shout anything out?
Every day. You said what?
You wanna shout anything out?
Nah, I'm cool.
Oh, yeah. Get at me at Snap, Squiz World, nigga. Instagram, Jaden_1031.
All right, it's your boy DJ, and I'm here with
Hi, John.
All right, the question today is, what's something you never told your ex or the relationship you in with now?
Should I fuck their friend?
Everybody done fucked somebody's sister, friend, or cousin today. What's with y'all niggas?
Shit, the friend got it best.
All right, you want to shout anything out?
Fuck.
All right, it's your boy DJ, I'm here with
Shania. Big J. All
right, the question for today is, what's one thing y'all didn't tell y'all ex or y'all relationship y'all with now?
I didn't tell him. Shit, I don't know. I'm not saying that.
Okay. I didn't tell him that I went to this hotel.
Hey, you want to be in it?
Hell yeah.
All right, the question is, what's something you never told your ex or the couple you with right now?
Damn, something I never told my ex? I fucked your sister, bitch.
Hold on, I still ain't done. Fuck you, you stupid black bitch. On my mama. Don't forget about that shit, pussy.
Hey, what's the question?
What's something you never told your ex?
I fucked your granny.
I fucked your granny for extra barbecue sauce, bitch. Extra hot dog.
Hold on.
Hey, we turn in this
really,
Bob.
You really, really wanna fuck?
Hey, we turn. Yeah.